first thing you learn about emotion is that it has its parts.